It's the news everyone is talking about. Elon Musk's tech company, xAI, plans to build the world's largest supercomputer facility in the city of Memphis. It's expected to boost the economy, but environmentalists say they have questions. In a joint statement, multiple environmental groups expressed their concerns about the facility's impact on the city's electricity and water usage, as well as the air quality. Few details have been revealed about the project, but WREG learned the facility may be located in southwest Memphis.
This is in an area that is heavily industrial with known pollution nearby our aquifer.
Sarah Houston with Protect Our Aquifer says their research shows xAI is expected to need at least 1 million gallons of water a day for its cooling towers. In a statement, MLGW says it will meet the company's utility needs without putting the power grid or water resources at risk. The utility company also says xAI must be willing to reduce its power consumption when energy demand is high.
When we saw our rolling blackouts, our deep freezes, you know, our pipes break and we have low water pressure. Do residents get water and power for survival? Or do these industries need these resources for them?
As a solution to reduce the demand on the aquifer water, MLGW says they are engaging in conversations to construct and design a gray water facility to deliver cooling water to current and future industrial and commercial users. Houston says her organization has been pushing for that for years.
This is a way to reduce reliance on our aquifer, reduce strain on our water infrastructure, and recycle our wastewater for these cooling purposes.
The organizations encourage xAI to consider targeted hiring, apprenticeship programs, and funding for neighborhood revitalization efforts.
We also want to make sure it's done right and that they have the community's best interests in mind.
Reporting for your news leader in Southwest Memphis, Kwame Chirwilborn, WREG News Channel 3.